Crandall and this is Riley Crandall, and we are here to pick up Riley after spending 2 weeks with, I'm sorry, I forgot your name already.
Asia.
We can edit that out.
That's okay.
And it's just incredible the amount of, I don't want to say training, but helpful training that Riley has evidently obtained. Throughout the process over the past 2 weeks, we've received short videos of Asia working with Riley in different locations, and we have repeated some of those exercises here with the dog owners, and it's obvious that the owners also need training on how to be consistent with their dog, and the dog is generally willing to cooperate. But when we dropped Riley off, we hadn't had him for that long, but he was obviously almost an adult, and he didn't know really any commands at all. He was a people lover, but he just didn't know how to listen to commands and what type of action to take on commands. But since that time, we have been out in the parking lot walking off the leash, and he does know how to heel, and he does know how to sit, does know how to get into a place that you command him to get. And so far we're thrilled with what we've seen. We can't wait to get him home though, to work with him a little bit more, to further explore what he's learned and also to perfect what we should be doing as his masters.